I'm here today standing in solidarity with the employees of the YMCA for several reasons. First of all, there appears to be a pattern of disinvestment by the YMCA Metro in communities that really need the types of services that the YMCA provides. The closure of the facility in Logan Square is a part of that. The closure of a facility in South Chicago, one of the most needy communities in Chicago, suggests at a pattern of disinvestment. This needs to be reversed. The YMCA should stay true to their mission statement to invest, especially in underserved, underprivileged areas. Those are two great examples. We're also here today standing with the employees of the YMCA, people who have worked hard to get their titles, their credentials to provide service to newborn children, for example, in the infant child care. These are hardworking members of the community who have had to go to school, to universities to get their credentials, and all they're seeking is a living, good paying wage to provide for their families. They have a great love for the children that they care for. They have a great love for the YMCA. They just want the YMCA to show that it cares about their welfare, their well-being, so that they can continue to provide the great services that they do in the communities where the Y is located. Again, don't disinvest in the communities that need you the most. Sit down and negotiate a fair settlement with the represented employees that are here. Show a little love and get this issue resolved. Let's make everyone share in the prosperity of our society.